Let's learn about mixed cell reference in Excel. A mixed cell reference is either an absolute column and relative row or vice versa. Sometimes we need a combination of relative and absolute reference. To use the mixed cell reference, create the discounted price column. Now, in the cell G4, enter is equal to E4 minus $F4. The discounted price for the first item is calculated. Then, select the cell and drag the fill handle across the required cells. The discounted price is calculated for the remaining cells. When you copy the formula from the cell G4 to G5, the formula changes from is equal to E4 minus $F4 to is equal to E5 minus $F5. The column letter in the discount amount cell remains constant, but the row number differs.